Pitiful heartless, mindlessly collecting hearts. The rage of the Keyblade releases those hearts. They gather in darkness, masterless and free, until they weave together to make kingdom hearts. And when that time comes, we can truly, finally exist.
Roxas, are you really sure that you don't have a heart?
I don't know. I can't just look inside. But I figure, if there is something in there, inside us, then we'd feel it, wouldn't we?
True enough.
Oh.
The old times, still got it memorized. The day we met, when you got your new name, you and I sat right here just like this and watched the sunset.
You're early.
No, you're just late. Today makes 255.
What's that about?
It's been that many days since I first joined the organization. Man, time flies.
So, you got the number memorized, do you?
Yeah. Have to hang on to something, right? It's not like I have memories from before the organization. Don't you remember? I acted like a zombie.
Right. That first week, you could barely form a sentence. But come on, you're still kind of a zombie.
Oh, thanks.
Hey, Roxas. Bet you don't know why the sun sets red. You see, light is made up of lots of colors. And out of all those colors, red is the one that travels the farthest.
Like I ask, know-it-all. Seriously, where is she?
The destiny that is about to unfold actually started when we first met, on the seventh day after I came here.
Good tidings, friends. Today is a momentous day. I am pleased to announce that a new comrade has been chosen to wear the coat. Number 14. Let us all welcome one of the Keyblades chosen.
For the 7 days since my arrival, the name Roxas and the number 13 were all I had. Who the people around me were, what they wanted, or what they were trying to do, I had no idea.
Teach him well, Axel.
Don't worry. I'll be sure he makes the grade. Roxas, let's go. What's wrong? You worried about the new kid? What was that name again?
Number 14. Shion.
Right. I knew that.
Shion.
Got it memorized, Roxas?
Yeah.
Yeah? How about my name then?
Axel.
And how about our boss's name, huh?
Xemnas.
No way you're gonna forget his name, right? Let's go. The icing on the cake. You remember what this ice cream is called?
It's,
sea salt ice cream. I already told you before. Get it memorized.
It's salty. But Sweet.
Roxas, you said the same exact thing the other day.
I did? I don't remember.
So what has it been? A week since you joined the organization?
I guess it has.
You guess it has? Come on, you must remember that much. Well, here you are, finally out in the field working for the organization, right?
For the organization.
You might even say that today is where it all really begins for you.
Where it all begins. As a member of the organization, I'll be receiving missions every day. But I'm still not exactly sure what I'm supposed to do. The organization defeats the Heartless in order to collect hearts and complete Kingdom Hearts. But I don't know what that is or what it does. I don't even know what a heart is.